Me and Tegrel have been reading off the Off-White comic series due to the fact that we were also voice in for the blah, 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 blah. So, guys, just shut up. I'm messing up because of you.
Slow down, dude.
Okay. Left, starting over. So here's what's going to happen. To increase the chances of getting a role, here's some rules and requirements. I require you to say the word require. We want to give everyone a chance to get a role. That means we are... Shasha. Shut up. Rule number four.
I think you skipped a few.
I did?
Yeah, you did. You really did.
Oh, I did. Okay, well, let's get back. Second rule. To increase your chances of getting... I did say that line. To increase... Okay. I said that twice. I'm repetitive. Be able to well. Act. Fudge. Okay, let me start over. Act. No. Act.
Only one audition per person, please. I'm starting over.
Okay.
And once you audition and submit it...
You want to start over? Because my dog started barking.
Please don't private message us, as it will not count.
You want to start over?
Yeah. Once you submit it, that's going to be the final product, and that's what we're going to be judging your performance off of.
Start over.
Yeah, I just got messaged by Nate. Just a second.
Tell him we're shaving. We're shaving right now. I'm done shaving. This shaving is thing is semi-sensitive to shave.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Rule trace, take 52.
We're not even, it was only like four takes.
I like exaggeration.
Okay, go.
Go and read the comic.
Hold on, wait, you need to read the, I haven't even read the comic.
Well, that's your problem.
I'm making a casting call and I'm, oh boy, anyways.
I told you to read this thing before we started.
Shut up. Now, for the characters, we aren't putting the entire cast in the casting call because there is going to be another casting call for the future characters. But we want to see how...
Your butt is up there.
Apparently my butt's on the screen. Oh god, my itch. Oh god. Now, for the... Shut up! You're making me laugh!
Oh, I'm making you laugh. You're making me laugh with your butt.
Oh, my butt. Okay.
Start over!
Got the jilly willies out of me. Okay.
Okay, enough of that. Next up is Rygo.
Your favorite.
My favorite, that's right. Anybody who wants him is going to have to get through me.
Don't put that in. Don't put that in.
Go on, just try and get him.
All
right, I dare you. He often acts as though the weight of the world is on his shoulders and is reluctant to share his...
Want to start over? Now for Gibo. Gibo?
Yep.
Now for Gibo.
And next up is Othala. She is the alpha wolf...
Kaya. Penning one just out for adventure.
I think that a nice comparison, I guess, would be Princess Jasmine from Aladdin.
I wouldn't even know. Why? Cut that in. Cut that out. What?
No, I'm just pointing it out because
that's true. You're next.
All right.
Isn't that like most of the Disney princesses? That's all of them.
Yeah, they all suffer from the same problem. Well, not all of them. The first ones from Walt Disney's era all suffered from cardboard syndrome. The ones from Little Mermaid on all suffered from I want something but I don't know what. His personality is enigmatic and only revealed towards the end of the story.
I don't even know what enigmatic means. I'm surprised.
Mysterious.
Why didn't you just put Mysterious? These are kids. Well, yeah, well, actually, we're not casting kids. That reminds me. Yeah. That's true. Okay, you got a point there. I feel stupid.
If they can get enigmatic, then they have a better chance of getting the role.
Shut up! Anyways, okay. So this goes us for as well. Even though we don't have those roles, we're also gonna audition for them as well.
So try that again. Try that again, but shorten it, dude. Shorten it.
I should. I was just rambling.
Okay.